Bicycle.
Bicycle. So, bicycle. What's up, guys? This is Rowan117.
And that's German Man.
Yep, exactly. And we are, we got a little special video for you guys. So we're here at the Terrascape server. It took forever to fix this Terrascape sign, so someone who will not be named will be maimed.
Gamer Jam.
Yeah, maimed horribly.
Maimed. We should maim him.
Yeah. He gave us anyways, that's name. Not, that's not the point of this video. The point of this video is saying that Terrascape is going to do a little contest. I guess we can call it a contest, right?
Contest, yeah.
We want to see what you guys are made out of. And
we want to see you.
If we like what you're made of, you know, gushy puppies and tarts and evil things, we will be, what will we be doing?
Also, it's highly dependent on what you look like naked.
Not too sure on that, but that might help.
Might help.
Yeah. We are going to be recruiting a, or maybe several, or maybe none, Terrascape members, depending on your submissions. So, on each one of our pages, just Rowan and myself, but the entire Terrascape members, will have a similar video, and post a video response, 5 to 10 minutes long.
No, we want to see your videos.
No more than 10 minutes, because we're probably going to see a lot of these. And just show us what you're made of, and explain to us why you are a great YouTuber. And why you should be on Terrascape. And then you can build your lovely house somewhere around in this lovely area.
This right here? That could be your house.
Yeah.
That right there? That could be your house.
No. That's Bloody Meat Corp property.
That, all this right here?
Yeah, all that blankness. Yeah.
Well, that can't be your house.
Yeah.
Any of that small spot right there where there's trees that I'm clicking at, that could be your house.
Yeah, or that tree hill, could or be your house. Even ocean over there, yeah. Be next to that awesome, weird-looking hourglass-shaped house.
You could build your park bench.
Yeah.
That could be your house.
Yeah, you could live in a park bench. So, anyways, rules are pretty much, it has to be under 10 minutes, and you have to be a YouTuber. So, we're expecting at least a couple of videos on your YouTube channel.
You get super sexy status points if it's between 5 and 7 minutes from me. I give you super sexy status points. So.
Yeah. So, but anyways, we're all going to pull together our favorites. Please only submit to one of us. So, you know, if you're on my channel, you see me, you submit to me only, not to Rowan and Xenon and Cobalt and Meaty and Bloud and blah, 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 blah. Because we don't want to have to go through repeats. So just pick one of us, submit to us, we'll all pull our favorites together, and we will as a group decide on the winner. So that's exactly how Drab joined. So yeah, we're just going to go through and do that again. So yeah, leave us your sexy videos. And
indeed.
By sexy videos, I please note, you know, nothing. Yeah. I mean sexy as in cool or awesome, not as the... You guys get it.
It's okay. I'm okay with sexy videos.
I guess. Yeah. And yeah. Don't want to discriminate in any way, so it doesn't matter. Fat, tall, thin, small, whatever. You could be a chick, a guy, both.
Both and preferable.
You know, we like the diversity. We've got all sorts. We've got certain. What, we got Canada represented. We've got Australia represented. England now represented, and then most of the rest of us are American. So, yeah. If you want to bring in another country, I can't forget. We've got parts of other parts of Europe. We've
the
got
Eastern Bloc.
Yeah. So we got Sir Click, can't forget Sir Click. So yeah, you know, how about Spanish guy or German dude? I know I'm German, but I'm not really in Germany. I'm in America.
I know Portuguese.
Or Portuguese or Filipino, China, whatever. Something. I don't know. Japan.
Yes. Bring it on, planet Earth.
Let's get whoever in here. And some diversity and some fun. And that's, yeah. Anything you want to add to any of this, Rowan?
I think you summed it up pretty well, but in case you were all wondering what it's like to fall off Sin's Tower.
I'm going to help him.
Ah, you son of a bitch. That's not how this works. You bastard.
That was fun. I'm going to do this the right way and jump in the water.
I had boots on to save me. You just had to sword me.
Yeah, well, you know, that's that. All right, whatever. Well, yeah, thanks for watching. And remember, video submissions to us, so just respond to this video with your video. So if you don't know how to do a video response, then you probably just disqualified yourself. So, yeah. And I guess age doesn't necessarily matter. I guess it's preferred to be 17 and up, but we do make exceptions. I believe that is what the thing is. So, yeah. We've got a few members younger than that because they're awesome and we couldn't say no. So, yeah. That's about it, guys.
Yeah,
so,
pretty much.
Yeah, show us what you got.